It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
Come here. I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Shepard! In here. This is a goddamn mess. Every minute these machines are here, thousands of innocent people die. I won't be responsible.
It's hard enough fighting a war, but it's worse knowing no matter how hard you try, you can't save them all.
Exactly.
It's so fast.
I thought we'd have more time.
We knew they were coming.
And they still just cut through our defenses.
We need to go to the Citadel. Talk to the Council.
The Citadel? The fight's here.
It'll be everywhere soon enough. You said it yourself. The Reapers will destroy everything if we don't stop them.
The Council has to help us.
You sure about that?
No, but you're a Council Spectre. That has to count for something.
Thanks. I owe you one.
More than one.
Grab some ammo. Reload, let's keep moving.
Lieutenant Commander Williams, we're in sight of the spaceport. ETA 3 minutes.
Lieutenant Commander, Ashley! Normandy, we're going to reroute. Do you copy? Normandy, come in!
Friendlies.
You two all right?
Get down! They'll see you!
Keep your head down. Nice shot.
Finish them off. Over here. What happened here?
Our gunship was shot down. We barely made it.
You have a radio? We're trying to contact our ship.
No. There's one in the gunship, but it's gonna be crawling with those things.
Stay here, son. We'll get you out of here. Come on. Let's get to that gunship. What the hell are those things? Normandy, this is Anderson. Do you read?
Admiral, what's your location?
By a downed gunship in the harbor. I'm activating its distress beacon. Send support. We've got wounded down here. Lieutenant! Damn it! I lost the signal.
Let's hope that beacon does its job.
And fast, we've got company.
You and me both!
Running out of ammo! There's more of them!
Shepard!
Come on!
I'm not going! You saw those men back there. There's a million more like them, and they need a leader.
We're in this fight together, Anderson.
It's a fight we can't win. Not without help. We need every species, and all their ships, to even have a chance at defeating the Reapers. Talk to the Council. Convince them to help us.
What if they won't listen?
Then make them listen. Now go! That's an order!
I don't take orders from you anymore, remember?
Consider yourself reinstated, Commander. You know what you have to do.
I'll be back for you, and I'll bring every fleet I can.
Good luck.
You too, Shepard.